By pressing the top left, Automations, you can access this page. You can set up different automations you need to reply to customers during your off hours, to send greeting message, even birthday greetings, or for the most extreme cases, set up a whole flow where customers can experience automation to its finest. So to set off a rule, you can actually press the Create Rule button on the top right. You arrive at this page where it will show the Create New Rule, where it allows you to customize your own rules, which we'll be teaching you to do so, and applying a template, which we've already set up for you. So to create a welcome message, you can choose Apply a Template and choose the Greetings option to begin with. So for the rule that we've set for you, we've set the automation so that it will trigger during off hours. So if you want the welcome message to trigger all the time, no matter what the circumstance is, you can remove the time and the dates of when the automation will trigger. You can also add your different conditions that you want to set on the bottom left right here. Next, in the action section, you can then type the message that you want to send out to the customers, or even add more actions to send out additional messages, pictures, add labels to them so your teammates can easily identify the newly welcomed customer, or adding them to lists so that later on you can do broadcast campaigns through the campaign function. After finishing the whole setup, you can press the top right to save as draft to keep the message there, not set up any rules, and go back to it on another day until you're ready. Then you can press the button next to it, Publish Rule, to start running the rules immediately.